trabalhar tudo, porra.
Eu não tenho notícia.
Que tomou um tiro na cabeça, Rogério?
costumbres que nos rige a todos. Esa es la cultura que nos somete en nuestro tiempo. Y el único antídoto está acá. Cuando tú compras algo, no lo compras con dinero, lo compras con el tiempo de tu vida que gastaste para tener ese dinero. Y el único bien que no se compra es el bien superior, la vida. No puedes decir con una tarjeta en un supermercado que te vendan 5 años más de vida. Así no funciona esto. Te puedes caer 1, 2, 3, 50 veces. Pero vale la pena volver a empezar. Siempre. Aprendiendo que al final terminas pensando como vives, cuando es al revés, tenés que vivir como pensás.
know that if you drink, you suffer a loss of judgment if you drink to excess. But I also know that judgment returns when you sober up. I know, and so do you, when you flip out on an acid trip, you never know when you're going to slip out again. This is now, Bentley, not a couple of years ago. We've had time now to see and study the effects of LSD. People who haven't had a dose in weeks sail out on another trip. They never know when. The minute they drop one acid capsule or ingest it in any way, they bought the farm. They've lost any chance to depend on and even restore that most precious of all inner senses, judgment. And in my way of thinking, without judgment, you might as well be dead. Your brain is, so why not the rest of you?
We were talking about marijuana.
We still are. Marijuana is the flame. Heroin is the fuse. LSD is the bomb.
can pass you, cause you have done fast.
Step up in the leg, one boy.
Believe me, that is the wickedest sound.
Thank you. su belleza como la lluvia fresca cae en el rocío de las flores. Esa mirada tan marchita que alivia todo. Los corazones, los corazones.